Hi, this video shows how to delete a particular data from database. Here, clicking this new button, delete. Then, select the name to delete. Here, I select Anju from here. Then, click the delete button. Successfully deleted message has been shown here. Then, the code for doing this, PHP, localhost, root, and the password set to these three variables. Then connect to MySQL. MySQL connect to server username password. Or die connection failed. MySQL DB. MySQL select DB student database. Then connect to MySQL. Or die could not connect to database. Then select star from student to the table name. Then result equal to MySQL query. Or die query failed. Dot MySQL error. Then initialize I equals 0 while rows equal to MySQL fetch array result. Then name dollar I rows name I plus plus. Then total element equal to count dollar name. Then form method post. Then select the name to delete. Here select the name equal to select SEL option, select, then close the option. Then again PHP, here the for loop, for j equal to 0, j less than the total element, then j plus plus, here the option echo name, then select, close the select, then input name submit. And the value for the submit button is delete. Here close the form tag. Then post submit. If set post submit, then name equal to post selected. Then the delete query. Query equal to delete from stud where name equal to dollar name. Result MySQL query or die query failed. Dot MySQL error. Then echo the message successfully deleted. Now code for deleting a particular record by selecting a name. Thank you.